Hello everyone, my name is Mutasir Yavzil and I am a student of grade 8. Today I am going to be explaining you people about a subcontinent known as East Asia. Now East Asia is located in the continent Asia, and it is a sub-region of it, eastern sub-region. And as you define it geographically in terms of geography, East Asia almost covers about 12 million kilometers square of area, and the population is more than 1.5 billion. In East Asia, like almost the whole of Europe. And East Asia is the world's like most visited place as well. It has beautiful landscapes, mountain ranges, and many natural wonders as well over there. Now East Asia consists of more than six countries, but I'm going to be explaining only six today. And there are Japan, China, Taiwan, North Korea, South Korea, and Taiwan.